I think it absolutely covered the key points that drew a clear line that emissions pricing is compatible with wholesale electricity markets, and it can take different forms. And I think now it really sets up the subsequent dialogue well, where FERC and states, and really states with their regional stakeholders, need to have a serious dialogue about how we reduce emissions in a way that's cost effective and drives innovation.